crane. It broke my ship along with the treasure. How much longer can I survive on this little rock? Dear Einar, please let me live so I can see my wife again. Dear Hani, I've finally found the treasure. Now all I have to do is get home and pamper you. The rain is unusually fierce, but that's to be expected of a seaman. Castleton is just around the corner. See you soon, Hani.
Ugh, I can't just jump off the cliff. Ah, I'm researching the contaminated beings of Windhill Shores. I've noticed an unknown contaminant on the floating plank in the sea, but I haven't been able to identify what it is. I only have a small amount of time to get the magic potion out of the water and onto the contaminant. Really? Oh, thank you. You must apply it to the contaminant within the time limit. Be careful not to let the magic potion come into contact with seawater, all right? Was a large stone crab. Thank you so much.
don't know what to do. Oh, could you help me? I'm an investigator from the Lightbringer Society. Periodically, I check the creature contamination levels from the cursed rains that have fallen on this area. To do that, I must take a sample from those scary-looking creatures and place it in a contamination meter. But... please defeat the creatures on the shores. Collect their samples and put them in a contamination meter. I'm a bit of a coastal biophobe. Every survey cycle is a struggle for me.
Thank you. Archaea magic circle. I found it while patrolling, but it doesn't seem to be working. More magic circles like this? Those cursed Archaea. What are they up to? We'd better look into it. Adventurer, could you check the village for signs of Archaea? I'll follow you right after I report to my captain.
I'm seeing a lot of cats these days.
I know. And they don't even bother with fish. They don't catch mice, either.
What? That doesn't make sense. Cat can't leave fish and mice alone.
Ruined again! I made a rat morph potion instead of the terror bird! I have to deliver the potion to Musk by tomorrow! I'll have to work all...
Did you find the woman?
No, she's hiding really well.
Who's there?
A rat on our table!
Sorry I'm late. Glad you're okay. They must be Archaea spies. I can't believe they snuck into the village. We better step up our vigilance. Thank you so much for your help.
Honestly, now's not the time to be worrying about goblins.
Goblins! I hate them!
Start the experiment soon. I was planning to conduct an experiment today, but my assistant didn't show up. Can you help me out? Thank you. So, for your first task, please fetch the bucket over there. It's under the roof and has been catching rainwater. In the meantime, I'll set up the experiment. Please bring the bucket inside the lab. Just in time! I just finished setting up the experiment. I want to see how rainwater of a certain composition affects this area. I'm going to mix these ingredients in the rainwater you brought to make the experimental rainwater. I want you to sprinkle that rainwater on the scarab and observe while it's wet. I'm mixing the ingredients in the rainwater. It's almost done. I've created the experimental rainwater. Be careful. Scarabs can become hostile suddenly when they are soaking wet from rain. You were with me. It was the cursed rain that affected the creatures and harvesters in this area. A decade ago, Laslin was suddenly hit by tainted rain, which turned the creatures that were touched by it into rampaging monsters. I traced the composition of the tainted rain and learned about the curse-causing ingredients used by the Shadowmancers. The rainwater you just sprinkled was made from those same ingredients. It seems to have the exact same effect as the tainted rain does. I'll report back to Venelux with the results of today's experiment. Thank you for your help, adventurer.
Devil Lupius. Many have died because of this evil man.
My sincere apologies. I should have told you in advance that the keepsakes were only given out in the past. Still, the contest was held without hitch because of you. Harney? Oh yes, she's the poor lady whose husband hasn't been found in 10 years, so she had a tombstone made. She goes to pray for her husband every day. I'm sure you can find her at the Castleton Memorial right now.
Yes, I'm Harney. How may I help you? This? It's a letter from my husband. And my necklace that he used to carry around like a charm. Where did you come across it? I see. About 10 years ago,